first time when mom got that phone call, dropping to her knees, screaming, crying, asking Lord why. So much things running through my mind, and after all these years, I still got it on rewind. I remember those times like it was yesterday. You let them drugs take over your body, never did you act the same. And it hurts cause mama's always in pain, but you had to feel the rush through your veins, praying, hoping you change, taking walks down memory lane. These dark clouds around me as it starts to rain, so much shit going through my brain. I'm just trying to maintain hard times, but I learned from your mistakes. Remember when I was 5, you said Shiva was your medicine. Tracks down your arms, always stealing everywhere we went, just so you could get your fix. Without it, you'd be feeling sick, living your life as a risk. The real you is what I miss. And then you overdosed, they had to bring you back to life. Sister, you're something like a cat that has 9 lives. In and out of jail practically your whole life. I just thank God every day you're still alive. Your kids are getting older, crazy how time passed. It's kinda hard talking to you through a wall of glass. It's kinda crazy cause you're someone I looked up to, staring at your picture in the mirror that it's taped to. All the shit we've been through, sis, I'll always love you. This is from my heart, yeah, God is watching over you. So stay positive, God will lead you on the right track. So keep faith, new memories, start a new path.
Lord, please guide my sister in the right path, and give her the strength to overcome these bad habits, and is able to start a new beginning with her kids and make new memories. Amen.